Deontay Baber is identified as the shooter by police, but for the first time, this interrogation room video shows him identified in a photo lineup by a witness.
This is the individual you picked out. He's 90% sure.
Right.
The person who points to Baber is Jamal Killings. The detective who administered the lineup testified reading the transcript of exactly what Killings said when he picked Baber out.
I wouldn't pick nobody. Ain't gonna pick somebody out from something they didn't do.
Killings was as close as anyone to the Kenton Street murder. He's the father of the boy who was accidentally hit by a car. The boy survived, but police say Killings attacked the driver, Jamie Erton. But Killings says it was Baber who came up with a gun and opened fire.
So that was the bullet taken from the body of Jamie Erton. And
a former crime lab supervisor said the murder weapon was a .40 caliber, but it was not recovered. Meanwhile, Baber's defense team said their client wasn't even on Kenton Street at the time of the shooting, and they say Killings was being pressured to pick Baber from a lineup by detectives.
He said something about if he didn't pick the right person, they told him he was going to jail.
Now, a jury will determine if they believe the man who pulled the trigger is Deontay Baber, the man who was also identified in the lineup.